Hey y'all, it's Rosie. So I just got my update from NYU. So, all right, let's see. This is my dream school. I'm applying as a transfer applicant. Let's see what happens. Oh God. Okay, I'm pretty nervous actually. I'm like actually really nervous. I've never experienced like a college like decision feeling because I go to my state school and it's like a really high acceptance rate. So, okay, whatever happens, it's fine. It won't matter, really. I I can't believe it. Hey y'all, sorry for the awkward angle. I am literally editing this video right now. However, I know if you are probably a college-bound student or a prospective transfer student, you might be interested in my stats because I've noticed in college videos, everyone's always interested in the stats of the student. So I can give a brief overview of my college stats. I can make another video explaining how I got in, breaking down the application process, further explaining my stats, what I'm involved in, my essay. I might make that in a few months, but for now, these are my college stats. So they base it off my first semester because I am a sophomore transfer applicant. My first semester GPA was a 3.6. I had two leadership positions on campus. I was an interrelations chapter chair. Inter-chapter relations chair. For my service fraternity, and I was a historian for a Filipino organization. And then I had a congressional internship during my first semester. So those were the things I was involved in. And then they asked for my midterm report. These were my second semester grades at around April. I literally just took screenshots on Canvas and sent it to them because I didn't know how to find my midterm report, but I had around maybe a 3.8. My stats were pretty average in college. They did ask my high school stats as well. I think what really got me in though was my essay, especially Gallatin, really focuses on individuality. So I got two prompts as a transfer student. Why NYU and what are your objectives for transferring? Like, why do you want to come to NYU? Why are you transferring here? Like, what are you, why? If you want, I can make an extra video on it. But for now, yeah, this is it. I'm probably not going, however, because it is so expensive. So thank you all for watching. I'm sorry you had to see me cry and be a dramatic little baby overreacting over this, but this was my only school. This was the only school I applied to as a transfer student. To finish this off, I want to congratulate the class of 2020 for finishing off high school, whether you decide to go to college or you decide to go work or just trying to figure it out. College does not define you. Going to college isn't what's going to make you or break you. Considering how expensive college is, it might break you, actually. So, but whatever you decide to do after high school, it's all on you. Especially for those who are going to NYU, congratulations as well. I hope you guys enjoy your time in New York City. Good luck, and I hope to see y'all soon. Bye!